Now you see part 295, here we are finding the variance. And we know the formula for variance, sigma equal to root of sigma f d square by sigma f minus sigma f d by sigma f whole square. Suppose if you find the same h, here you can write into c square. The c square is the markam number quadrant. Here it is given class interval, so you add upper limit and lower limit and divide by 2. So you get 10, then 30, add 60, 60 by 2, 30, 100, then 50, then 140, 70, then 180, 90. Now you take the middle value and this is A. So D equal to x minus A. So x minus 50. So you can write minus 50. Yeah, this is open to you. Minus 50, then minus 50, minus 50, minus 50, minus 50. So if you subtract, you get minus 30, minus 20, then 0, 20, then 90 minus 50, 40. Sorry, here is 40. Now, 2 equal to 1. Then, up in the value, here is equal to 1. Now, you can take 20 table. Yeah. Up in the by C. C and C, nam kenan tarthuthu 20. You please immediately write here into 20 square. Nala gap kutu edhika. Idhu kandu bracket kutukla. Now, here D square up again and report to by 20. So, each is a 0, so no need to write. Here by 20. So, if you cancel, you are getting minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2. Now, find D square. 4, 1, 0, 1, 4. Now, simpler number other is. Now, F into D. So, F into D. F into D na, idu multiply pan. So, minus 4, then F into D. Idha marchukar. F and D multiply pan. So, minus 7, then 0, then 90, then 5 to the 10. We just to check the answer. Minus 4, minus 7, 0, 90, 10. Now F into D squared. Appa idha marchukka. So F into D squared. So 8, then 7, 0, D one height panikka. So 19, 5 fourths are 20. Now if we add, you are getting 54. Here 18. So this is sigma f d square and this is sigma f d. Then the add panni put minus sign. Add these two and put plus sign. Then subtract. Subtract and put greater number sign. Now here sigma f. Sigma f equal to, we are getting sigma f equal to 45. Now you substitute f d square 50. 4 by 80 minus, sorry not 80, here 45. So 45 minus 80 by 45 whole square into c square. So in the next step it is 400 and here you write 54 by 45 minus 18 into, இங்க அப்படியே என்ன பண்ணிருக்கு டிவைட் பண்ணிருக்கிறது, அது கொஞ்சம் ஈஸியா இருக்கும். ஏன்னா 50 into 50 அப்படின்னா நமக்கு வந்து எல்சிஎம் எடுக்கிறது ஈஸியா இருக்கும். இதுக்கு வந்து அப்படியே டிவைட் பண்ணிக்கிறேன். 54 டிவைட் 45. ஸோ 54 டிவைட் 45, ஒன் டைம் 45 பேலன்ஸ் 9, தென் 0 பாயிண்ட் வச்சு 2 டைம்ஸ் 90. So, in the calculation easier than that, you divide it. So, here you write instead of this 1.2. 1 time balance 9, put 0.0, then 0, 2 times. Now 18 by 45. So 18 by 45, the point is you take 1, 0. 4 times put on the 5 fours are 20, balance 2, 4 fours are 16, 0. So 0.4. 0.4 whole square. In the method easier than that, we will divide the meter. Otherwise, we take LCM and do. So, this is equal to 1.2 minus 16 here. So, 2 digits 35 micro. 4 fourths are 16. 2 decimal place into 400. Now, you separate 1.20, 0.16. 10 minus 6, 4, 1 minus 1, 0. Then here 1. So 1.04. So equal to 1.04 into 400. So equal to 2 0. 4 fourths are 64. 2 digits are 0.8. Then I know cancel I know. So answer 416. So variance equal to 416. Then standard deviation ketruka. Standard deviation it is asked. So standard deviation equal to root of 416. In the 400 la 20 into 20 400. So in the 20 kandipa 20 varum theriyum. Ena 20 into 20 400. Illati divide panni paathirala. So 4 1 6. So 4 1 6. Inge double zero potukla. 20 20 400. Now 16. Point is in that la 2 0. So 20 into 2. That la 40. 40 potukla 3 times varum. So 20.3 times 3 9 6 varudhu. Inge answer vandu edaila. So 20.3 9 6 3 9 varaikku 14 kuda. So have variance and standard deviation. Thank you.